Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. It is day 5 now, the 5th of December 2017. I have hair everywhere. If you didn't see the vlog on the 4th, you wouldn't know what this is, but yeah, just please excuse that. I'm honestly so embarrassed, but we're not going to talk about it. I'm in the middle of straightening my hair. Ava's gone down for her first nap already. I have my little setup here. I'll show you. I'm watching makeup and the house is a mess, I just realized. I'm just making some 2-minute noodles. I've already had breakfast and I'm hungry again. Oh my god. I am going to water these plants. I'm not sure how often you're supposed to or anything like that, but I'm just gonna give them all a little bit of water. Oh my god, this stupid cup. Okay, well that one got nothing. Ava woke up too, by the way. Is it Juno, Dolly? Hey, Baba. Yeah, that's good.
So I just tried to put a load of washing on and there's no water. There actually hasn't been water for a couple of days. That looks so horrible. My god, I seriously need to do something about that. We haven't had water for a couple of days because there's a pipe burst at the back and James has turned the water off out the front so it's not leaking, because as soon as you turn it on, it is going ballistic. We turn it on to fill up Ava and, well, I bath with Ava. So we turn it on to bathe Ava at night time, but that's it. Otherwise we use the rainwater at the back to drink, and we use that. I went out there and washed my face with it this morning.
Hey, Baba.
Hello. James was supposed to call someone yesterday to have them come fix it, but no one answered the phone, and the real estate, whoever was supposed to be in control of that, wasn't there. So hopefully he'll call him again today, but he's sleeping because he was on night shift, and you know. I'm just gonna put some pseudo cream on this thing on my head because it's so unattractive. Oh my god. There's something else on my face.
I did lots of cleaning. Now I've got a friend coming over. Her name is Bree, and if you've followed me from the very beginning of my YouTube journey, you would know who she is.
Even though I don't have my look on yet, my face on.
Okay, I don't know what to say now. This is Bree, and this is
Do you remember when we made that video about our Christmas wish list?
Yeah, and everyone was confused why we were wearing sunglasses.
Mm. guess what I did to my hair?
Wow, I just like, it's so dark at the bottom. I like this part, and then it, whatever.
I said it looks better in real life. It doesn't look right in here.